Debbie wants me to look at this landing page that she did that you've posted in a few groups. You said marketing is your weak link, so I'm not really sure how to utilize this to gain leads. It's been crickets, and I've only had about 26 views in spite of being posted in some very active groups. Okay, so this is a great question because everybody needs to hear this, and that is your landing page or a sales page is never going to do the heavy lifting for you. Okay. I don't even care if you get the most amazing sales page designer in the world to do it. It's just not, especially when it comes to bookkeeping, because trust is really, really important. And in order to have trust, we need to see the human. And so what I would do, I'll show your page so everybody can see it. Well, let me finish what I'm saying, then I'll show your page. What I would do is I would put a human faces and testimonials on the page, but it's like the afterthought, this page. Okay. What I would promote, like I was just saying to Mary, is I would promote webinars and trainings. Okay. Rather than a sales page. And if you're going to be active in a group and like, I'm offering this, better you offer, just information. And LinkedIn is a great place to do this as well, where you're basically just commenting, and in your comments, you are helping people. So there's a way to go into Facebook, and we've got trainings in VIP about this that tell you how to do this, but I can just tell you right now, you go into the search bar in a group and you look for the words, well, in your case, bookkeeper, bookkeeping, finances, that sort of thing, or help with bookkeeping if you want to get really specific, and go into all the groups and see what comes up. There's going to be a lot of questions. That's when you swoop in and you just answer them. That's it. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Maybe you say, I'd be happy to hop on a Zoom call with you. I'd be happy. Let's have a virtual coffee, you know, and then you give them a link to your Calendly for a 15-30 minute chat with you. But that's the way, because you know, you don't have to have millions of leads, right? And I know you and I had talked about this before, but I know that most of your leads come to you right now from word of mouth. That's typically how something like a book, you know, that's how we find our bookkeepers, because we have to be able to trust you first and foremost. And you have a very trustworthy face. So I think it would be worth it to get a photo shoot done of yourself and yourself in action. So you just get some plants, right? Fake people. They don't have to be real clients, but just, you're going to get some people, actors, if you will, and they're going to be in the photo shoot with you where you're sitting beside them and smiling and that sort of thing. So I'm going to show your page now, just so everybody has the benefit of knowing what we're talking about. Also, you want to change your favicon. So like, you'll notice when you guys can't see it right now, but when maybe you can up here on the tab. I don't think you could see my tabs right now, but favicon is a little tiny icon that shows on the tab at the top of the window that you can customize to be for your brand. So you would want to use like your little tree there. But what I'm seeing is the lead pages icon. And so again, it's back to the trust. It's financial. It's got to be 1,000% legit from top to bottom. And that's like, it looks sketchy. Okay. So you need to have a proper favicon of your brand. The page itself is great. Like there's nothing bad about it, but you are blatantly missing from this page, your face, other human beings. So I would get your happy clients to get a headshot from them, make it easy for them. In fact, ask for the recommendation on LinkedIn, because LinkedIn allows you, there's a little button that allows you to literally just click, ask for recommendation. And then you send it to your clients that you've worked with, and then they're going to write a recommendation, and you ask them, may I use this on my webpage as well? And they'll say, yes. May I use your LinkedIn headshot to go with it? Yes. So now you have their headshot. They didn't have to send it to you as an attachment or anything like that, because you want to make it really easy for them. Now you've got human faces with their testimonials on your website. And then you've got your consult thing here. So that's good. But that's why it's not working for you, because it's just a lot. It's work. It's a lot of work. I got to read it. You know what I mean? So what you have to do is get human and start engaging with people. You're a good live streamer. You could start live streaming, all that good stuff. Okay.